Get ready for a long vlog, everyone, because this is a year and a half of my life. I stopped editing vlogs in November 21, and we are now in April 23. So grab some popcorn, because here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4! To start off this vlog, we are taking it back to November 2021. I forgot, I need to give you context. We are flying to Geraldton to see Jack.
Nikki's obviously coming with us.
And this is where I got baptized. What a mem, mum.
Hi everyone, Tom's here. Jess is here too. Do you want to be in it?
Blogging.
Video blogging.
My phone travel playlist because we have no service. We were gonna go. If you're an OG fan of the vlogs, you would know that this is a constant theme throughout.
Doing a good deed for the day?
Yeah, what's the good deed, everyone?
We'll leave it there for the next person.
I hate to keep interrupting like this, but you can really tell that it was 2021, because look at my beiges.
Stops the table from rocking.
Oh my god! Look at those spiders!
Wait, more than one?
They're crickets.
They're mollusks.
Meanwhile, in Balaclava.
This is Billy King, and he said to me, I just want Sammy to
be in another vlog. Battle.
Little did you know, Billy, it was going to be a year and a half later.
Sammy!
There's a lighthouse.
You're a local.
It doesn't sound like local.
Yeah.
Been here twice, maybe.
I ate this slice yesterday. So I put it in Mum's bag, and then I forgot about it. Grabs it out today. What is this? Look at it just walking. And I was like, oh, that was me.
It's nothing that's so killing.
Yeah, it would.
You can see,
look at like a saltwater gargle. Jess, put that on your tonsils. Whoa, what's this little guy?
He's following me.
Jess is playing with you.
Are you ready?
Are you harnessed in? Hi everyone, so welcome to this week's vlog.
Whoa.
How cool is this?
Well, we might see you guys next away, because you know.
Another constant theme is Jack doing push-ups or sit-ups in his hotel room. We're just leaving him on the lawn. You can tell who the mature ones are because they've got their suitcases, and Jess and I are just like, yeah, that's how it feels. So much for our footbridge, look at this. And apparently now we're back home, and this is going to be crazy because this is before Mcy and Charlie even planned to build their house.
Mcy and Charlie's house!
Not the real one. I can't believe that you get one side each. That's so cool. I'm going to do a few dances in there when it's done.
Oh, and I'm going to do a few dances out here.
My bedroom. Connor and Alyssa's bedroom. Future Mcy.
Video again.
Yes! Future Mcy, remember when you had to look at this one? Remember when we had to wear masks for COVID? I had a dream the other night. Wait, these are gonna make me emotional because I haven't worked here in so long. That Lee dropped that cup and there's not gonna be one like it. But I'm not taking the blame for it.
No, you are. If I drop the Groovy Chick cup now.
You better not drop it now and just blame it on me.
Yeah, well, I will be.
Oh my god, as if I got this all on film. You're a year and a half behind if you don't follow me on Instagram, but I will update you shortly.
Now.
Tanaya Renshaw will be mad.
Yes.
I did not miss the sound of that tag printer. Hey Jess, how you going there, Jess? Oh my gosh, and Jess lived in Adelaide, I'm actually crying. We're just going to watch The Eternals because we're Marvel fans, if you didn't know. Kate didn't even know what the MCU was.
No, I just didn't know that it meant the real life
people. I'm excited about Christmas. Okay, Sarah, if you can find that song. I guess we'll never know what song. This is my new go-to, raisin toast with hash browns on the side.
Random, but I get it.
Yeah, it's amazing. Oh!
And you know what's so good?
That and syrup. And you know why? In the boarding house, you always grab the hash browns and the syrup and it accidentally runs into your hash browns and
let's
just
get you so now it's good.
Everyone, it's 46 seconds ago.
18, 5, 7, 7, 7, 8.
The air was cold, but I needed to maybe we got lost in translation. Call me up again just to break me like a promise. Sipping cold, I'm turning 21. Walk home alone.
What's where in Bel Air?
Hair. What's what, huh?
This is the best view I can get. Okay, this is the epitome of Kate. You can see her legs up there, and I'm clearly going to jump on the trampoline, and oh, there she is.
We'll
bounce you. What? Don't tell me that. Oh my gosh, someone get Kate off the trampoline.
I'm gonna like double bounce her.
Ah, no.
You did not. I know you didn't.
Get the tears, yeah, Sarah. It is.
Yep, it really did happen.
Sarah.
Show me. Show me the mug.
Because it's your fault.
No, I know you didn't.
It is.
I knew you were going to...
It is your fault.
Wait.
How long you had that mug for?
Wait, you actually broke it.
Yeah, you got cross.
Wait, is this actually a joke? No, you're joking, aren't you? That was not his real mug. I know he's joking. I can't tell the future.
That was the real mug.
This is not the real mug. I know it's not the real mug.
No, it's the real mug. What's my future?
Did you know that
cracks the front? I know he's joking. He bought a whole new mug.
From where?
Cracked the handle. I don't know. It's Lee. Lee, I know you're joking.
You're fucking serious. I can't believe how much you've jinxed me.
I'm putting this on the wonder wall. Naturally, we had to check the evidence. Look at you.
No, but it looks
you're
like
doing
I'm
something
stuff in there. I've got a cross leg in it. Probably a flaw in your design.
But we're also trying to work out how your fingers actually fit in the handle.
It's a tiny little handle.
Just.
They ask you who you are and you have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. No excuse, can't get into it because I'd never understand.
I did not get that.
I don't know how you
did it being so confident. How did you not feel it slipping?
I did it on purpose because they said no, it'll be fine.
We could say no. Oh, of course it's all over my head.
Looks like your copy, they see it. Nothing.
You
probably have a look on the video if
you
want. It's a weed. How have we never walked along here? We usually take photos around there, but look at this. So cool. Remember how we were in Geraldton with Jack before? Yeah, well now he's on the TV.
Me and Dad discussed that trying to get as much experience as you can while you're young. Yeah, Dad encouraged me. He thought it was best to try and learn how other people do harvest and learn as much as I can.
Well, I met Jack at a pre-harvest meeting and found out that he's young gun from over in South Australia.
It's always good learning off old people. Doug's been around a fair bit. He's got lots of experience, so yeah, he's good to learn off.
He's always asking questions. I'm always happy to answer things as best as I can. Yeah, no, a couple of things, yeah.
Yeah, so much to take home from this harvest and meeting new people and yeah, anyone can do it, I think they should do it. It's helped me out lots, I think, and learning lots as I go.
Oh,
oh, hi Jet, how are you? No, Taylor's in the toilet. She gotcha. Jet, have you seen you on the YouTube yet?
No.
Yeah, your dad hasn't shown you. Jet's gonna be like 17 by the time this comes out. Be gentle with that.
Yes, Diane.
Not gonna take one. I'm actually crying. I miss these guys so much.
fruit or just chocolate? What do you think?
I reckon chocolate.
Fruit.
Damn it!
Here's Bruce.
This was so long ago. And here's Brookie.
I got Lee with the mug. Oh, Lee, this is my cousin Lauren who was really invested in the Groovy Chick mug.
I'm going to find one.
And Tracy's going to look and see.
Happy birthday, dear Dad. Hey!
That darn smile will get me every time. I swear that's not a weird family thing. It was COVID rough.
We did not remake that.
Oh, we remade it.
Mum and Dad, I promise we'll clean this up afterwards, but I just need to show you.
What are you
me
doing?
And all my friends come with me. Whenever we pre out here and then the Uber's coming, you gotta quickly drink your drinks, and then you don't know where to put your drink. This random thing is just here for this. Oh. A little bucket for your it is a bucket.
Jess and Matt are just getting in their Uber now.
Matt, let's just call him Matt.
Because I keep thinking, is it Mitchell or Matt? Matthew?
Yeah, no, I would say Matt.
We didn't even know Matt.
Sarah Heeslip, we love your vlogs. We love what you're about. And Sam Vivian.
Matt's pretty eager to be in the vlog considering we just met. I take that back.
I just walked down that side street.
And
Sarah's here at the stoplight.
This is out. And we live so close. So I've just sat this new mug here next to Lee's old one. Let's see if he notices.
Did you find
Sarah? Look!
Mark thinks he's this size.
What about my boots, son?
Big boy.
Don't make it real. You know what they say about big boots?
Yes, Ben.
Big hands.
Did she get it on the buzzer? Not today. Yeah, kids, I used to bowl back in the day. I don't know.
He's only 18.
How good is this? That's what I call summer.
Yes, that time I rear-ended Kate's car. I remember that.
Jack is someone, and guess
who? No! Jack is someone, but it had to be Kate.
Like, that's kind of the best option. But honestly, I felt like this. I was like, boom! And I was like, I thought you were crushing
my heart.
Me.
Oh my God!
I was so scared. And then I saw you, and I was like, oh my God!
What is this about?
On the vlog.
Oh, okay.
I don't know who that is, but I really love his attitude. Oh my gosh, it's already Christmas time.
Cool.
Ben did all this by himself. Okay, sorry, dad helped. This is why I need to get an outdoors job.
Yeah.
Guess who's back in town?
Let me just show you my outfit for when we don't know that's gonna be freezing.
Found one.
Yeah, why have you got dad's socks on?
They're from Kmart. Oh, you wearing your boyfriend's shirt too.
No. This is actually a shirt he bought me.
Kirstie, we need to think I'm gonna matching shirt.
We don't have matching shirts.
Kirstie is always so adamant that we don't have matching shirts. Remember that time I thought our assembly studios was matching? I was like, it's exactly the same, just different colour. You guys are like, no, and the writing's completely different. Like, yours is like cursive or something.
No,
mine was yours was cursive. Before.
Yeah, that's not how short my hair was.
No, I'm joking. But before.
That's insane.
We're getting the band back together. So we're just renting this really cool house.
$600.
You can do the bath with Lauren.
With Lauren.
What's going on in here? What's going on out here?
Not a lot. I'm a bit scared.
What's going on down here?
So beautiful.
Oh my god!
Oh, you got it.
Shut up.
Oh, you got it.
Shut up. Hi everyone. So right now we're just, guys, everyone, I bought this jumper, then realized I have matching pants at home. Matching shorts at home.
Stay. You're gonna get the back
of the way. We're just out for a paddle. Having a great day. Got our actuals.
Got him. This is the way that we love. It's forever.
For
the rest of our life. We're not together. 2 o'clock in the morning. Something's on my mind. I am all told. The home of love will be glory. Happy and then it's gone forevermore.
This is getting dangerous. Cut.
Amy,
we don't expect you to do it. It's fine.
Are you ready?
Me?
So weird.
Oh,
it's your hair. Where is touching you.
Not good.
Amber, that is not coming out unless it's got a brush and some good old conditioner.
Really? It was fine before.
No, fucking Amber, you just ignored it. Oh my god. See you vlog, bye.
What are you doing? Are you doing doggy
paddle? Can you see how quick I'm going?
Yeah, what are you doing? Holding on to a rock?
I brought a motor.
Have you got a
motor? Can you imagine I actually brought a motor? What?
Have you ever wanted to disappear?
Is it me?
Emma?
I think yes. It's bad.
Don't
look.
Just don't.
Do you need scissors?
Emma?
It's fine. It's like here. Yeah.
Ready?
It's pretty eventful. I mean, at least it smells nice.
That's so deep. I was just looking at Sarah Jeske laying on the ground here and realized we graduated in 2017.
Oh, anyway, Sarah, oh wait, let's bring the party to her.
Guys, I hope next time we're at the river, you guys better have no boyfriends or you better have husbands.
Love you more.
Okay. Yep. Look at her go. One and a half. Nice work. One.
Sarah, I'm drinking down here with Sarah. Yeah,
three. Four. That was three and a half. Good one. One.
I cannot correlate anymore. Apparently my grandpa watches the parable.
So cute.
That makes sense.
So cute.
Do you all want to take some food?
No.
Because I'm not going to be able to eat.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
I don't know why I won't even eat it.
I know, but what other lizards are there? I only know blue
slippy lizards.
Oh. I don't know the same, stop but not the same.
It. Put a pillow over your face.
Jumping around and walking in.
But if you were a stick of rock, you'd be.
I actually thought we were going to get you then.
Did you?
Good night.
Good night.
The music stopped.
Get on the vibe there, McBride. Where's the tune skis?
Shave that disgusting mop.
How good does it look?
That looks really good.
I'll sing.
Okay.
The weather outside is frightful.
I did not mean to try so hard. Oh, that sits there nicely.
I don't want huge quads, I just don't want these skinny. Although, I don't actually care about my legs at all, but I'd rather...
I think you should want skinny, like, I think you look really good with skinny legs. Where am I going?
Start in the corner.
I'm actually happy to move the wheelbarrow.
Yeah, you
move
the wheelbarrow. Sure, Mum, you
move
the wheelbarrow.
You know, Tanya invited Caitlin in the group and didn't invite me. And Caitlin's like, yeah, I'm doing this walk at Owen on Sunday. And I was like, what walk? What are we doing?
Happy birthday, dear Evelyn.
What happy do you want? Ben Shaw.
Okay, how good does this look?
What's that?
I said, you probably ordered the amount you feel like eating.
Yeah.
Like, no one's letting you go.
Were you meant to scare me?
No, I didn't mean to scare you.
Oh, and then you play an air
drum. Here come the boys. These are what the lights look like at sunset.
Bye!
Bye! How does it feel to be scared again? Okay, this looked a lot better before, but look how cool the sunset is. Isn't it, Mook? Amazing. What's that? Yeah, how's your core strength?
Oh, Mum and Dad just bought me this sewing machine and overlocker. Look how cool it is.
So I noticed that Rachel put a picture of Wayne and her on the fridge. So now I just got Mum to take a picture of me and Tanya and I'm printing it out. I'm literally in the office, I'm gonna print it out. Now I just have to sneak it in there.
Holy
shit.
Where did you get that?
Oh, you did it! Me getting the first squeeze.
Oh wait, the blue eyes.
Watch out, and the eggs.
Yay!
Oh my god, she grew.
No, he didn't.
Yeah.
He didn't grow.
Oh my god, he did. And he's so tan and look at his hair. Sam's really struggling with that one
clip. Ali.
Ali's at her name's actually
Ali. Stop getting a bite. Stop smushing me.
Pull back.
Then you have to make more.
No, but that's kind of fun, isn't it, to come back?
I got it.
Oh yay! Alright, how much vodka?
No, I've blend those.
No.
Lee hit me in the leg with that rubber band. Anyway, I held this out and I said, all right, hit this then. He hits it, I'm like, okay. Then we just said, all right, hit that bit of string. And he... How did you... Okay, Lee, you have to try and do it again so I can get on video. I thought there's no way you're going to hit it. And then you just like, you didn't even take your time. You just hit it.
Oh.
But no, that's okay.
I can't do it, Sarah.
No,
I can't
just
deal with pressure on me.
Just try it one more time. How? Like, what do you aim at? It's not even impressive anymore.
Show us your arm.
No.
Doesn't even hurt. Sorry, Ben. Hi, my name's Sarah, and I think JT's getting the drunkest tonight.
Hi, my name's Taylor, and I think Royce is getting the drunkest tonight.
Hi, I'm Michaela, and I think Lee's going to be the drunkest tonight.
Hi, I'm Billy, and I think John's going to get the drunkest tonight.
Hi, I'm Shane, and I think that Kane's going to get the drunkest tonight.
I'm JT, and I want to see Benny Ruckus doing naked handstands later on.
I'm Fred Langdon, and I think Lee Wright is...
Hi, I'm Vicky, and I think Shay's getting the drunkest tonight.
Hi, I'm Amanda, and I think John's going to get the drunkest.
Hi, I'm Evelyn, and I think Shay's going to get the drunkest.
Hi, my name's Shay, and I think John's going to be the fuckest.
Hi, Darren here. Sarah will be the drunkest.
Hi, I'm Royce. I think somebody's going to be drunk tonight.
Hi, I'm Mark, and I think the bus driver's going to get pissed.
Sarah, get your head out the window. Okay.
Shazzy, you're
You alright?
Ever since I saw Kira hungover one time at work, it's been my goal, so I'm so glad I achieved it before I left.
Can you please get your Christmas card?
I forgot Kane made me write all his Christmas cards, so I just wrote the funniest things in them, but they all say from Kane.
Oh, Kane. So nice.
This is classic. Yeah.
Do you know Morse code?
Jack1178. I might.
Google says it says fuck you.
How long did that take you to decipher?
Not very long.
Yay! Christmas! Woo! Yay for Christmas!
Dad made this fruit platter all on his own. Hash browns, halloumi. Oh.
It was just insane.
Sharon put up
Righto.
Pretty chairs and she set this up all pretty.
You might have.
Great, great, great. Do you want me to take it? Do you have the clicker?
Cheers.
Don't take away. I'll never be like you.
Merry Christmas to all and to all. Merry Christmas. Tell them a good night. This fake all my.
This is a view.